Hi, I'm Patty.
And I'm Caroline.
We're playing Key Out, and these are some of the sounds you'll hear on our new album, Anthropomorphia.
The DX7 synthesizer.
The Yamaha FG180 acoustic guitar.
And the Franklin Master Electric.
This is the Yamaha FG180. It was made in Japan, probably in the late 1960s. And these were cheaper competitors to popular folk guitars like Martin. This model's had a bit of a resurgence lately. It was made by Eric Smith on his first couple of albums. And it's a class.
So this is a Yamaha DX7. It's a classic synthesizer from the 1980s. You might know it from songs like Kenny Loggins' Danger Zone. Tina Turner's What's Love Got to Do with It. Take on Me by Aha.
Thanks for watching.
You can find our new record, Anthropomorphia, in all the usual digital places, as well as on Half a Cow Records.